Sitting and relaxing is rewarding, but inactivity is taking its toll on American society. Over 300,000 Americans died because of a sedentary lifestyle this year. In Virginia, women are leading the efforts to reverse this trend. Enjoy the show, and when you're done, get up and register online for the men's 4-miler.